I really like some of these new baseball rules, like the pitch clock and banning the shift, but I still miss the real intentional walks because they didn't make the game last that much longer and always had an element of surprise. Like, I can't believe kids these days will never get to see a fake intentional walk.